Gonna do an update on my super worms, as you can see them. Trying to hide. These mega worms, super worms, produce beetles. And I have been working on trying to get some beetles so we can replenish these, because the chameleon loves the super worms. It's the best for her. Let me show you the larvae and I'll show you the beetles we have now. Here are the super worms. You can see there's one in here still moving around. They turn into these white larvae. You probably cannot tell how big they are. They're huge compared to the mealworm ones. Here's one that's getting ready to turn into a beetle anytime soon. See, he's starting to get his arms. He's getting dark. And I'll show you the beetle. Here are the beetles. They are twice the size. There's one with the brown spot and that one over there. There they are. They are huge compared to, look at that guy. He's huge. Those are the super worm beetles that I have a few now. They take a little longer than the mealworms to become beetles. There's that guy right there. He's eating. He's happy as can be eating. They start out kind of light and they get dark as they go. But these guys will eventually start laying some eggs so I can have more super worms. These are the teeny little mealworms, beetles. They're way smaller. They start out lighter and really light in color until they get darker. After a couple of days, they get dark. There's a ton of them searching for some food. And they lay a ton of eggs. Let's see if I can show you. I got a ton of beetles. Hopefully making lots of eggs, so I have lots and lots and lots of mealworms to feed our critters. Oh, there's a couple. So there's my beetles from my mealworms, so we should have more soon. Now to the cricket farm. These are all my crickets, and they like to lay a lot of eggs. I'm gonna show you all these ladies in there are laying lots and lots and lots of eggs. They lay a couple hundred at a time. I'm going to have a ton of crickets to feed the farm. Show you all the baby crickets we have. As you can see, all those little tiny things that look like worms or like little ants, those are tons and tons and tons of the hundreds of eggs that have been laid. They're all in the tubes. They come out of the dirt. They're still coming out of that dirt. If I spray it with water, you're gonna see them come rushing out. You can see the little teeny, teeny, teeny movement. Those are baby crickets coming out of the container. You can see them. Little tiny, teeny, teeny, teeny little crickets. And I probably have thousands at this point. That's just one container. Move you over to container number two, since I had so many. I'm gonna flip this over so you can get a better idea of the thousands and thousands of crickets I have. We have baby crickets everywhere. Yeah, let's just say I may have gone a little on the crazy side. There's more in this container. You can see them moving around. These guys are getting a little bit bigger. They were the ones I started first. As you can see by the sides of them, they are starting to get bigger. And there's a trillion of them. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna have to sell some of them or give them away to people I know that have crickets, because they're still running around on the other tubes. And then over here, there's one more den of, they're all in that crease of crickets. These are the ones that are getting a little bit bigger faster. So hopefully this will be my first batch that we feed the animals They're in all the rows by the hundreds. Look at them. Oh my goodness. So yep, there is four containers of crickets, plus they're laying more right now as we speak. There's Mrs. or Mr. Pac-Man, Strawberry Pac-Man frog, but we have a new addition. Oh, where is it? There it is. It is considered an albino Pac-Man frog, but to me it's just green and pretty color. It's got a little strawberry color like the other one. He's just sitting there chilling. But it's an itty bitty, itty bitty one, just like the other one. So there's that one. Across the... Over there is the little one. And then over here to the left is the new green one. So now there's two baby Pac-Man frogs.
I had to move Mr. Softshell because he was eating our fish. So now he has his own little swimming spot. All to himself. You can just kind of see him hiding under the rocks. Hopefully there's not a glare. I kind of got it near the edge of the water. He's kind of got his face sticking out back there, being all cute. But now he's got his own swimming area. He likes it under his rock right now. He's got some food up here, so he probably just ate a little bit. That's why he's hanging out. I moved him over because he was eating all my little fishies. So. Mr. Softshell, stretching his long neck. I'm hoping he'll swim for you real quick. I don't know. I'm a little shy since he's doing this new one. Of course, he's watching you, huh, Amy? Turtle swim. Fish and turtles. The other guys over there in the corner. The guy down there, big guy, and then that guy right there. He's swimming looking for something to do. We can sit out here and watch them swim forever. They're so cute. He's swimming away. Happy as can be. That's Luna. Luna that was missing for a while. So Luna's back. Swimming around happy. Dragon babies. They are so cute and they are so sweet. The third one up in a tree. Say hi!
Say hello.
I wonder why we're not holding them. They want to be held.
Hello.
Chasing the crickets. See if I can get down here and see. It's fun watching him chase dinner. Oh, he's got one in his mouth. Yummy cricket. That one was a pretty big one. I should have found a smaller one there, buddy. I'm hanging from them right now. I'm gonna get down and get them. Where'd he go, baby? I let quite a few go in there, so I'm just waiting for the movement. Maybe they're hiding. The crickets are hiding. I see it. They're hiding under the rock. I should probably move the rock.
Game on. I moved the rock. They were all underneath the rock. Without smushing my babies. Take the rock out for a moment.
All right, lift up the rug. The babies are gonna crawl underneath the rug, darn it. He ate something. He went running. There's one right here. Hopefully he'll find that one right there. Over here, baby. Isn't he just adorable? That's the sweetest one, too. He loves attention.